The whistle is blown by Angus Gardner, and Damian McKenzie gets us going. Oh, and an intercept straight away. Oh, that's the quickest try of all time.